He is Dr. Arnold Schoenberg, world famous composer-conductor. Doctor?
Josh Gershwin was one of this rare kind of musicians to whom music is not a matter of more or less ability. Music to him was the air he breathed, the food which nourished him, the drink that refreshed him. Music was what made him feel, and music was the feeling he expressed. Directness of this kind is given only to great men, and there is no doubt that he was a great composer. What he has achieved was not only to the benefit of a nation of American music, but also a contribution to the music of the whole world. In this meaning, I want to express the deepest grief for the deplorable loss to music,